The next person I have coming to the stage, you'll see me with him in Atlanta next week. You got people out there, let them know. Michael's friend, Brett, as here. Yeah.
All right, DJ, you cut that fucking weak-ass song, man. Fudge.
Could have brought me up with some Tupac or something real. Something, shit.
How's everyone doing tonight? Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, man. My name is Brett as is. I go where Brett as is because you gotta take it as is. If not, fuck yourself. I speak real shit. I talk about everyone. Whites, blacks, Mexicans, gays, straights, retards. I don't give a fuck. You feel me? I say all the words you don't want me to say. Homo, retard, nickel. Yo, word, say it again. Oh, he didn't say it. Yeah, yo, look, he laughed. Got you to laugh tonight. Yes. He got that Super Bowl ring on, though. Huh? Look at that. I like that. All right, look, I got chains. I got 5 chains. Fuck 2 chains. I'm Cinco chains. You know what I'm saying? We in SoCal. We say it in Espanol. You know? Mezcal. Can we put them away, though? Alright, thank you. Too many motherfuckers getting smoked for their jewelry nowadays. Yeah. I'd be damned if I get killed over fake shit. Steel. It ain't even silver. You know what I mean? Imagine me getting ran up in your pouch. What you get? $5 at the pawn shop. That ain't worth shit. You couldn't even send no money to baby's mama over there with 4 children. Before I start, I'm gonna start with the cheers. Anyone got one? Throw it up. Hey, to pussy and gunpowder.
All day, gunpowder.
Live by one, die by the other, but love the smell of both of them. Woo! Delicious. Corona, garbage, Mexican piss water. They didn't have the white boy piss water coolers. My man Travis said he lost, like 45, 85 pounds or some shit during COVID. Yeah, give it up for that. That's some good shit, right? I lost 135 pounds during COVID. Yeah. Got divorced, so 5'6" fucking evil bitch, gone. How my life? Bam, done. Only white woman I ever dated, has ever been with in my entire life. I fucked up and married her, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Dumb. We had 70 acres in Texas. Yeah. That bitch treated me like a Native American. Took all my land. All my land, bro. Gave me blankets with COVID-19 on it. Fuck white women, man. Now, I spent my whole life being made fun of because I was white. I hate white people just like all of you guys. They're some evil fucks. Every day I look in the mirror, I'm like, you fuck you. You fucking white inbred motherfucker. You want your cousin, don't you? Mad at myself, like, move back to Alabama or something with your first cousin, not even your second cousin. Yes! Riverside! I'm born and raised in Grays here. Riverside makes a motherfucking noise. Yup. Yeah, I grew up here in the ghetto, for real. For real Z's. I'm a thug. For reasons. Serious, man.
Serio.
Hey, and I learned real quick, man, when you're the only white dude in the hood, man, you gotta learn how to be funny and shit like that. You gotta say shit like for realsies. So I run up on me, they're like, what's up, white homie? Like, nothing. You wanna fight? Not really. God damn it, Jamal, leave me the fuck alone, man. Thank you. But you say shit like for realsies because it's one or two options for someone. You beat up a dude that says for realsies, it's like beating up a retard, man. You lose either way. You beat up a dude that's for real, that says for realsies, or you got beat up by a dude that says for realsies. It don't matter. I won. I'll be laying on the ground like, you beat up a retard. It doesn't matter. For realsies. Nah, but I did. I grew up here on the east side, man. Went to John W. North High School. Played football, baseball, basketball. I was a brother. You went to North?
Oh. Played football, basketball.
Man. See, right? And I never got play time, though. You know why? Hey, homie, you white. Look at you, cute little short motherfuckers. You ain't faster than nobody. And I'd be like, that's bullshit. You know who's faster than all the starters, all the blacks and Mexicans? The white boy they're chasing. Hey, honky, my 40 was fast, dude. I should have been starting. All I had to think of was Jamal or Jose was chasing me like, hey, come here, where you going? And I'm like, get a catch this ball. Fucking out of here. Riverside's a crazy place, so. I got children, obviously, from the ghetto. There's something about growing up in the hood where your pullout game just gets weak as fuck. My pullout game is like as if I'm backing out of a driveway with no mirrors, no fucking camera. There's children playing baseball behind me. I'm just backing up over those motherfuckers. Can't pull out for shit. Talk about Irish twins, but. I ain't even Irish. I got Riverside twins. These mother, I got so many babies. Mom, I got 8 children. Yeah. And I don't know if you guys know how hard it is to convince a 9-year-old that zombies don't exist when you live in a neighborhood filled with meth addicts. Dad, what the fuck is that? Is that a fucking zombie, Dad? No, son. That's grandma. And it's crazy though, because in the hood, you see zombie movies, there's different types of zombies, right? You know, there's walking dead zombies, you know, just. I just don't know. It makes no sense. That's where movies are stupid in that regard. No, but in the hood, motherfuckers are like World War Z zombies. Right? Yo, you got a dollar? Yo, you got a dollar? Yeah, Dad, I got a dollar.